Hey Pennridge, it's Kendall here, and today we're gonna do the cookie challenge.
Cookie.
Cookie.
Ow, I dropped it instantly.
Oh, this is the Oreo challenge.
I got this. I'm gonna get this.
My makeup's making it stick.
Okay. Oh, nope, that didn't work.
All right. My forehead's too big.
No.
No!
Are you crying?
Boom! No!
Okay.
Good morning, Pennridge. I'm Daylen here with your announcements for Monday, February 26th, 2024, a day three on your academic schedule. The weather today will be a high of 53 and a low of 35 with cloud cover. Expect rain this week with mild temperatures into the 60s. Let's move on to lunch. Today, the cafe will serve popcorn chicken bowl over mashed potatoes, Bosco sticks with sauce, chicken patty sandwich, or PB&J. All meals come with steamed green peas, assorted fruit, and you know it and you love it, your choice of milk. There will be after-school instructional support tomorrow, February 27th, and Thursday, February 29th. Please check the flyers in your classrooms for subjects and room numbers. That's it for me. Now off to a feature that celebrates Black History Month.
I'm Jamara, and here are your Black History Facts of the day. Barack Obama's name means the blessed one in Swahili. Frederick Douglass, an escaped slave who became an advisor to the president, taught himself how to read and write. Jackie Robinson wasn't just a great baseball player. He was also good at tennis, American football, track, and of course basketball, but ironically said that baseball was his worst sport. Harriet Tubman was nicknamed Moses for how she didn't lose a single person during her rescue missions. That's it for me, now back to the studio.
Thanks, Daylen. I'm Leah.
And I'm Cole with your main office news. There are quite a few visits scheduled for the upcoming weeks. These include Albright College, Duquesne University, Washington and Jefferson College, the University of Tennessee, Knoxville, and Binghamton University. We will also host admission representatives from Ohio State University, Michigan State University, and Worcester Polytechnic Institute, among others. Visit Naviance for a full listing and to register. Please see Mrs. Lewis in the College and Career Center with any questions.
Our representatives from the Army, Marines, and the PA Army National Guard have scheduled cafeteria visits in March. Stop by for information during your lunch break. And reminder to seniors who applied for the Pennridge Community Scholarships and Awards. All supplemental documents for these scholarships and awards are due no later than Wednesday, March 13th.
Seniors, apprenticeship training opportunities are available through the Ironworks and International Association of Heat and Frost Insulators. Stop by the College and Career Center, room 307, for information. That's it for us. Now off to sports with Jude.
Thanks, Leah and Cole. I'm Jude with your sports for the day. Unified Track and Field will be starting practice on March 4th and will be practicing Mondays and Thursdays after school at the track. If you're interested in participating, please fill out the required forms on the athletic portal and email Ms. Ferraro for the Special Olympics waiver link. Spots will fill up quickly. And to all boys interested in playing school soccer next fall, there will be an informational meeting Wednesday, February 28th at 6 p.m. and LGI 3.3. Please plan on attending to receive information on paperwork, upcoming off-season workouts, summer league, and tryouts. If you are unable to attend, please see Coach Rapp in 347 after the meeting to receive the info packet. Lastly, the weight room schedule for this week is as follows. Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday from 2:20 p.m. to 3:30 p.m. That's it for me. Now back to the desk with Teachers and Clubs.
Thanks, Jude. I'm Dan.
And I'm Quentin with your Teachers and Clubs news. There is still time to sign up for a couple of exciting career experiences happening this week. Come and meet with St. Luke's Medical Assisting Team on February 29th, 2024 in the library. Also, take a walking field trip to Bucks County Community Center to discover careers in business, biomedicine, criminal justice, sports management, and so much more. The deadline to sign up for these events is rapidly approaching, so stop by the College and Career Center to sign up and find out more.
Future Business Leaders of America Club will be running its second annual 3v3 basketball tournament in the White Gym after school from 2:30 to 5 on March 1st. Please see the flyers around the building for the QR code to register or see Mr. Tater or Mr. Bigham. All money and registration is due February 28th.
Lastly, do you love burritos? Then come and support the class of 2026 at Chipotle on Wednesday, February 28th in Satterton from 4 to 8 p.m. at their Dine and Donate fundraiser.
That's it for us.
Thanks for watching.
Tune in tomorrow.
And have a great day, Pennridge.